That's a big one.
Turi, my boy. Turi, it's your old man here, right? And I need to talk to you about something. Your mother and I are going away, and I don't want you having a single party in this house, Turi. You got that? Not a single party. Hello, Turi.
Huh?
You listening, Turi? Are the words getting up in the old abode?
Yeah.
Are you ready, Addy?
Oh, just a minute. I gotta really drive it home with our boy here.
But we finally got tickets to the semi-annual Scallop Festival in
Marchfield. It starts at 3 p.m., though. It's only noon. I really gotta drive it home, Turi. We'll make it. I think he'll be fine.
Yeah, I'm a good kid. You can trust me.
I can trust you, but Turi, if you so much as begin to disprove that, and if I come home and smell a single millennial on the carpet or in the pantry, that's it, you're dead. You hear?
Don't worry, Pappy. I won't be having any parties.
I'll be in the car.
You're right. You won't be having any parties. Or you won't even exist. You get the gist, Hambits? That's right, we're going. We're going. Scallops. That's the stuff.
Hey, man, get over here. Your boy Turi's about to have the party of the century.
Definitely ghosts.
How's it going, you guys?
Hey,
so your parents got all
weekend? Yeah, the whole weekend.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
What else is coming?
Oh,
Noel. Hey, buddy.
What's up? It's nice to be here, man.
Yeah. Been a while.
Yeah, it has.
Sorry, actually. I got a party going on. Chard and transfer.
Chard, oh, is it?
It is. Is that, that Trant?
Yeah. I'm gonna be heading out. Guys, I have something,
tomorrow.
No,
don't leave.
No, it's, don't leave.
Why are you being petty?
Okay, you're not supposed to be mad at me.
All right. Just gotta ask for some private tutoring. Just need Nalsh to give me some private tutoring.
Hey, Nalsh, can you tutor my privates?
What the fuck? It's a very intense moment for me. Actually, a Trant.
The whole situation, that gives me a mental illness, okay? I have asbestos.
If any, either one, you guys leave, it's gonna kill a party. That'd be a big bomb on my life.
Alright, well, yeah, I guess I'll stay if that's the case. And if you watch any TV lately?
Yeah, I saw that show. It's called The Dex Man.
Oh, yeah, The Dex Man.
Yeah.
It's about the same person who made The Stronger Kink.
Yeah.
I love Stronger Kink. I hate you.
What is that?
Monster Mark.
God's holy name is that?
I say, we look it straight in the eye, and we rip it to our
Let's do it!
Jesus, Trent, why did you bring a gun to my house?
I don't know, man, I like it. It looks kinda cool.
Well, here we go, bam.
Oh, that's no beast.
Guys, this is a good friend of mine. Introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Ben Lawson from Conditioning.
Oh, it's Ben Lawson from Conditioning.
From Conditioning.
Yeah. So, what do you guys want to do? You got any ideas, Chard?
Give me a minute.
Nulls?
I don't have anything now.
You're trapped?
I got something in my car. I'll go get it in a minute.
Alright. Chard?
Yep, Luigi board?
Yeah, it's upstairs. Let's go get it.
Oh, yes, hell yeah!
Nice. Pull up. I won? Shit, how much?
Huh. Well, I had ideas too.
Oh.
Would you like to share?
I planned on teaching everyone the 11 essential skills to surviving. Well, survival in general.
11?
Yeah, 11.
Right. Okay, anyway, you're one of Terry's pals?
Well, goes back a long while. So, there was one day I was going through a Home Depot. And I'm a well-known figure in like the DIY, specifically the hammer section community on YouTube. And I saw him, and we were both trying to get, you know, like a good sized hammer just to do some good like a wrist action, you know. Bam, right there. And our hands reached for the same exact hammer. And that's when I knew he was the one.
Oh.
So do you like spaghetti?
It's okay. I eat it when it's served.
Well, do you want some?
Or you don't need to, you don't. I'm good.
Yo, we found two Ouija boards. Which one you want to use?
Ooh, I like that one. I like the one. Wait.
This one.
X Y Z G.
Let's get started now.
Alright.
Yeah. I don't want to wait.
Let's start this up. Okay, first question.
What is your favorite pasta dish?
Wrong, okay. Oh, okay. Wrong. Then we'll do another question. Okay. Bananas.
That's not how Ouija boards work.
It says yes.
Oh my god.
Oh. Does that mean there are ghosts here? Yeah, probably. I mean.
Cool. That would make no sense.
It could have been the monkey.
Oh, it was really a monkey ghost.
Yeah.
All right. Next question.
Okay.
What's the favorite pasta dish?
Yeah. Okay.
What?
Wrong.
Where's the space on this thing?
Hey, can I ask a question?
Yeah.
All right.
All right, just give him that.
I'm sorry. We got another.
Sorry, we gotta erase that answer though. Just. Give it.
All right.
Let's just ask something simple, like,
hardwood?
Do you live here, too? Do you live here?
You're very fast.
T-O-O.
My mom.
mom did this once. She didn't wake up by the time.
Chard? Terry, are you guys, like, doing okay? You seem...
out of it?
Yeah, out of it.
I'm not Terry. I'm Larry Dean.
Not bald and explain, you know what's happening.
Ooh. I think they're gay. I think the word you're looking for is possessed.
He ain't wrong, though.
Uh-oh. This looks like a conflict.
Man versus machine conflict, I believe, in that the garage door is a machine and I am a man. But Trant, can't you use the front door? That would be stupid, Trant. Cause you see, sometimes in life you have to persevere. And that's the shortcut.
I think this is Turi's house.
Fall out of a statue. How stupid can you get? And other news today. Thieves.
See this box of marble right here? This box of the ball is magnificent.
Oh, that's not Turi's house. That's my fifth cousin Neil Down's house. Bald and in control, eyes bold and bright, ready to fight, master of the endless night. I am told by my father of Neil Downs.
1 a.m.
So here's the deal, guys. You guys aren't leaving until you surrender your bodies and let our ghost friends possess you. Got it?
No. We're gonna make you guys one of us. You and
sure.
You.
I don't know if I want to be one.
Oh no, you're gonna be a ghost just like us. We're gonna possess you and you're gonna like it.
All I'm explaining, if there's one thing these 11 essential rules of Survivor have told me, is that you're wrong.
But you ain't noticed that I'm right here. And I'll tell you one thing about survival. It don't matter when you're not alive.
I see. This is more conflict. See, this is supernatural versus man, because ghosts seem to be holding my friends hostage, and I remain a man. I should call my friend, Corzone. He knows all about the supernatural stuff.
Hello? There's a hostage crisis with a ghost? I'll be right there.
Jesus! How'd you do that?
Well, you see, my time in the quantum realm just allows me to go anywhere I want, whenever I want.
Oh. So, basically, I need to find a way inside because ghosts have held my friends hostage, and I can't get in.
See, my time in the quantum realm lets me see more than just the visible light spectrum, and it's telling me that there's just no other way in the house.
Well, shit.
You don't fucked up, son.
Well, we're not using the front door. That's just not an option. I'd rather let them die.
I got something. We need to get someone who's more beast than man. We need to call up my friend the Buttermilk Titan.
I haven't heard of him at all.
He's a mercenary. He's pretty cool.
Yeah, a lot of people have died here. Me, Bala, Ziff, Biff, Griff, Ramses the Beast. Ramses the Beast, Schmidt, Dennis Blanford, Brent Kensworth, Hiatus, Montgomery the Third, Randolphus Ontario, Yehiris, Hernan Riguez, Demetrius Cuisine, a maid, several cats, a dog.
Don't forget about my boy Salt.
Yes, Salt,
Rag.
Rag, yeah.
Back in Nam, they used to call me Battlehead.
How old are you?
Leroy, Leron, Lerith, Leresin, Lerate, Lerianine, Letan, Le11.
Don't forget that pillow alien.
He could go on for days. I'm bleeding.
You guys call it, you got a problem?
Oh, yeah, we see. My friends are being held hostage in there. But we can't go through the front door to rescue him because front doors are for sissies, and we need to get in through the garage.
And you see, my time in the quantum realm has told me that there is no other visible ways of getting in.
All right, then. Let's get it done, guys.
Yeah.
Okay.
Want to see something really cool?
Alright.
Ocean man, take me by the hand, lead me to the land that you understand.
I sense a demonic presence.
It's a real trip. Ocean man, ocean man, ocean man. Ocean man.
How's it going, ocean you guys? Man. Hey, I know you. You're Ben Lawson from Conditioning.
Oh yeah, you're Ben Lawson from Underwater Basket Weaving. Oh, hell yeah.
Guys, you weren't supposed to kill everybody.
Don't tell me how to do my job. I've had enough of your guys' shenanigans.
Ow! Ow! That's how we get it done.
That's how we do it, guys. When I wake up, well, I know
I'm gonna be the man who thinks I'm ready. Who the hell are those people? Yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. If I get drunk, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who gets drunk next to you. And if I heaver, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who's heavering to you. Time for the new episode.
Honey, I know where I buried the kids. But I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more just to be the man who walks 1,000 miles to fall down at your door. When I'm walking, yes, I know I'm gonna be the man who's working hard for you. And when the money comes in for the work I do, I'll pass almost every penny on. The Mango Man is coming.